start this morning with breaking news. The first woman to serve as our country's attorney general has died. Janet Reno passed away earlier today. Her goddaughter says she died from complications of Parkinson's disease. Reno was a key figure when Bill Clinton served as president of our country. She unsuccessfully ran for governor of Florida back in 2002. Once again, Janet Reno is dead at the age of 78.